She said, I know, but I'm afraid I left my purse. I said, I put one back behind the bar. I bet it's probably yours. And the next thing that I knew, there we were, lost in conversation. Before I handed her a purse, I said, you'll only get this back on one condition. And we danced out there on that empty hallway floor. Chairs up and the lights turned way down low. Music played, we held each other close. And from that moment, there was never any doubt. I had found the one that I had always dreamed about. And then one evening, she stopped by after work. I pulled a diamond ring pocket of my shirt, and as her eyes filled up with tears, she said, this is the last thing I expected. Then she took me by the hand, said, I'll only marry you on one condition.
This is George Strait, and you're about to hear the song Check Yes or No on Pandora.
Every Friday night, there's a steady cloud of dust that leads back to a field filled with pickup trucks. Got a hang cranking way up now. Down on the farm. Half in on the tractor, ain't seen Dickie all week. Somebody said they seen him headed down to the creek. Farmer Johnson's daughter's just pulled up in a Jeep. And he knows how to roll them if you know what I mean. Our name's getting loud, but he just ain't no harm. We're just country boys and girls getting down on the farm. There ain't no closing time, there ain't no cover charge, just country boys and girls getting down on the farm. Well, you can come as you are, there There ain't no dress code, just a rule about rules that you need to know. Don't mess with the punk, cause he can get real mean. Don't forget to shut the gate, stay out of the deets. If it starts to rain, we'll just head to the barn. The country boys and girls getting down on the farm.
Make sense. I stumbled through the kitchen. She was standing at the sink. All she Hey girl, if you watch
TV. And she sits down on the sofa. She blew her little brother. She can't get enough of me. Yeah, I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. I tried so hard. I can't even rock the baby. I don't know what it is about that little gal's loving, but I like it. I love it. And I want some more of it.
Thank you.
I burned my hand.
She said it's just a warning thing. Let it drive by, so not to worry. I'm an understanding guy. I heard that when you love someone, you might let them go. She hollered when I find myself a big burden. While she worked her problems out, when she packed her bags, her destination wasn't clear. But I said her intentions were honest and sincere. No blue. She could tell her mom, tell her friend, tell a lie about where she lived. Send the pigeons, send the bags, hide it on the hotel bed. Send the city north up and smoke.
Join this entertainment broadcasting. We have a good night, and I hope you enjoy.